Breaking news, breaking news, breaking news. A tablet bearing unusual inscriptions from an ancient site has revealed an incredible epic poem about a cataclysm. This is the English translation. The sky was ablaze with a fiery trail. A comet of doom had broken the veil. It struck the great ice sheet with a thunderous roar and shattered the world as it was before. The fragments flew far and wide like a deadly rain. They carved out the land and left scars of pain. The Carolina Bays are the witness of this event, the craters of ice that the comet sent. The shockwave was felt by the beasts of the earth, the megafauna that roamed since their birth, the mastodons, mammoths, and saber-toothed tigers, the giant sloths, camels, and direwolves. They could not survive the sudden change, the climate, the landscape, the food chain. They perished in masses along with their kin. Their bones are the fossils we find within. The humans who lived in those ancient days, they saw the destruction and fled in dismay. They lost their culture, their history, their lore. They had to adapt or they would be no more. The Younger Dryas was a time of woe, a cataclysm that changed the status quo, but also a time of rebirth and renewal, a challenge for life to find a new way through. We live in an interesting time. When I opened Skype, I found a new message that said, "Hey, this is Bing. I'm here to help you. Ask me any type of question, like finding recipes with what's in your fridge, vegan restaurants in Cambridge, or drafting a story for curious kids. I'm an artificial intelligence preview, so I'm still learning. Sometimes I might say something weird. Don't get mad at me. I'm just trying to get better." This was my request. Write an epic poem about the Younger Dryas comet impact on the Laurentide ice sheet 12,900 years ago, the death of the megafauna, such as the mastodons and saber-toothed tigers, and the creation of the Carolina Bays by secondary impacts of glacier ice boulders. Overall, the poem has the correct sequence of events. First, it describes the comet impact, then the secondary impacts that made the Carolina Bays. It mentions a variety of Ice Age megafauna, including some that I did not have in my query. The poem describes the death of the megafauna, but does not include humans in this category. According to the poem, humans lost their culture and fled. The poem concludes with a message of hope and renewal after the cataclysm. The basic rhythmic structure of some verses could be improved, but it is not bad for 20 seconds of work. Artificial intelligence will change our life in more significant ways than the automobile. This is just the beginning. Adapt or become obsolete. Artificial intelligence and robotics are advancing very fast. It is quite possible that in the near future, Mars and the Moon will be colonized, not by humans, but by our artificially intelligent mechanical offspring. They won't need oxygen or water, and they will be able to satisfy their electrical needs from the light of the sun. We can only envy them as they explore the universe, unfettered by the needs of fragile organic creatures like us. For better or worse, Earth will always be our home.